next round. Sniper. The sniper gun that I got for 5 more hours, I think, or 4 more hours. So it's the last moment that I use that big guy over here. So now I need a close position. Close up. I mean, it's quite offensive snipering. Oh, whoa! Let's break the game by the grenade. Okay. I actually just have to find the respawn. From the behind. Good journey. Ah, okay. There's nobody. Okay, now that he goes over there, which is quite position, quite nice position for defense. So we follow him. Behind the car. Behind, okay, he is really defensive again. So maybe I should take the position over there again. On the very end, on the right. Or maybe here. Let's see how high it is. Good overview. Now I change my mouse from 600 to 400 DPI, which should make aiming much easier, I mean more precise. Well, maybe I should go back to 600. Would be cool if you can change the DPI depending on the weapon you have in this moment. I go back to 600. Okay, maybe not. So now I'm 400, this is 600, this is 800. So I'm 400. Let's get the VIP. Position. Well, sometimes you have to be really close to the wasn't I faster? At least I could hear the sound of my weapon, but it did not hit. Okay, somebody's close to this spawn point. So now I need an assault weapon. dead. So I shot through the wall. That's what they say sometimes. You can shoot through the wall and get some supplies. Oh, that's fast. I know it's not smart, but only 250 points. Man, I should really go back to the assault weapons. Kind of frustrating, actually. Lucky shot. I wasn't aiming at all.
Ой, красава.
Oof. But still, so few points. Go back to the... Okay, but 7 minutes I do the sniper thing, I try to make some more headshots, and then... reload thing again. My goodness. Yeah, I mean, if I would be a sword, I would just run to him and finish him. best case, everyone would be focused on the VIP guy. Probably I have a chance here. Or not. She did a revenge from me. Just kill. So alone, so alone. Too slow. Since I hear somebody, it's not on the map. I guess. On the hill, why do I say on the hill? Since you have several guys around here, I'll change position. There's one on the ground. So where's Mr. VIP? I have to reload. Thanks for not moving. One and a half thousand points left. I think this last one I will do using the my lovely RPK-47. Cool. So let's switch back. Let's take Let's repair this one. And now let's get back to the old sawmill. I hope we get this very same one. Oh, what is that? Overpass? Cool. I never saw that. It's a new one. But we have to have to say it's tactical conquest, so we have to wait, I think. Isn't that one? Normally the target destination and tactical conquest. And target destination, I think it's may have to be on one place. Nice. Totally new level for me. Awesome. Look at the map. So from here, I start a new video just to have the map extra.